Ciao. This is Asa Winner Baby and Family TV. This is Mama. This is Asa. This is Mother. This is Promise. So today video, we are going to show you how we do this. We are going to do Opa. This is Opa. Igbo Opa. If you are an Igbo person here, you know what is Opa. If you are come from Nigeria, you know what is Opa. Opa Enugu. So we are going to show you how we did this Opa. God bless you. Say ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao. See you. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Ciao.
Hello, guys. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our kitchen today. This is Asa Winner Baby and Family TV. God bless you. We love you all. We always thank you for supporting us, for coming around to click like and share and comment. Please, this video today is a wonderful video. You know, this is our first time of coming into our kitchen, our Asa Winner Baby and Family kitchen. Today we are going to do cooking blogging. And blogging, we are blogging with cooking today. We are going to do cooking blog. So today I want to show you. You will see the children have already said hi to you guys. So they are out now. So it's remember the mama in the house. So I want to show you how we do our home Opa. You know, if you are an Igbo person here or African person, Nigeria person, you know what they call Opa. Enugu Opa. Igbo. Which is, you know, one of the body. This is your, I have already mixed it with my red oil, you can see it. So, although, let me show you, I did not carry you together when I mixed it. But this is your upper floor. This is your upper floor, you can see it. This is your upper floor. So I have mixed it, you put it in your bowl well like this. Then you put it in your water, you add your red oil. This is my red oil. So I have added my red oil already. When you add your red oil, you just mix it together. Look at it. So you will now boil your, this is my salt and my pepper. But right now, I'm not going to add all this thing right now. So I'm boiling, I'm just doing, boiling the water. You will not allow it to boil. Just let it be warm water, okay? That you use to mix your touch it and check whether it's warm. Yeah, it's warm. Then since I have mixed together the oil with the upper floor in my bowl, look at it. Then you will start adding your water. This is my water. I'll see my warm water. It's not boiled water, don't forget. So you add your water, what add many as So that when you add your water, it started turning it. Turn it very well so that it will not capsize it, okay? Turn it steady as if you are missing, you know, flour now. So, that is it. That is how we are preparing our Opa. This is what we are going to eat this evening. So, I decided to come bring it here to show you. You can see it, I'm mixing it now. Mix it together. Yeah, mixing it, add more water. Continue adding water. So you continue adding water, turning it. No, in Igbo land, we like Opa. This is Enugu Opa. Make sure that you turn it very well. Don't allow the water to boil, okay? So, that is it. Yes, I'm back. We are still in the kitchen. So, I have finished mixing my Opa. You can see it, I have finished mixing the Opa. This is the Opa. So before you know whether you mix it very well, so you have to use your back hand, use it like this, test it. If you come out, see it's drawing, meaning that you have mixed it well. Mix it very well though. Don't let it to be thick. You see? Have you seen it? You mix it very well. It looks like this. So then I'll start applying my salts, okay? So this is my salt. I have to apply my salt now. Apply your salt. Put it very well. Okay. Then put your pepper. This is my ground pepper. Grounded pepper. Fresh grounded pepper. You can see it. Add your pepper. Don't use your hand again after adding pepper, you know. So I was using hand to do it well. Right now I'm using my spoon because I have added my pepper, okay? You test it and know whether your salt or your pepper is okay, okay? Alright? No? We need to put more salt. So my papana, the mixture is ready. I've seen it. It's okay now. Then you have to put, look at my pot here. My pot is already in the fire. In the fire. So if you are cooking up, first of all you put add the hot water, warm water in your pot. You put this thing, you know. You add warm water. Before you add warm water, you put, if you are in village or Nigeria, you already they use leaf. You put the leaf here before adding the warm water. So I added my so then you need to, I use nylon because I'm in a blood. So if it is in Africa, they use leaf, plantain leaf. I think, yeah, plantain leaf. They leaf, plantain leaf. Or it have another leaf, but I don't know the name. Pardon me for that. So I use nylon because even if in Nigeria, in Africa, sometimes they use nylon. So here I use nylon. So I'm tying my opana. So my water, warm water is ready in the fire. So this is how it goes. Keep watching, guys. I hope you are enjoying this cooking vlogging today. Thank you. If you like this video, try to subscribe to our channel. Don't drop your comments in the comment section. Share it, it might help someone there. So it might help someone that you're looking how to cook. Do this upper for long, don't have the opportunity. This white in this YouTube will help you a lot to gain some, to learn a lot. Okay, so this is how I tie my upper. You can see it now. So I start tying the upper. After tying the upper, look at it, put it in the water, the hot water, the hot water. Let me add more water because it's too hot. Guys, keep watching, keep watching, keep commenting and share. Remember, this is Asa Winna Baby and Family. Like I always told you, we are doing family blogging. And also talk about family lives, talk about activities that are happening around other people's family. Look at it. So today we decided to bring this into your doorstep. Decided to show you how we do our upper, Enugu upper, Nigeria Igbo dishes. You understand? This is one of the dishes in Igbo lands. If you are an Igbo person here, if you are not an Igbo person here, this upper is like when you are doing my. So it's almost the same, no? But there are different seeds. Okay? So that is how it comes, okay? So keep watching while we are cooking our upper. This is what we are going to eat this evening. So I decided to bring it here for you to see our ninth dinner, how we are preparing it. Okay, God bless you. Keep watching. See you when the upper is done. Burning. Wow. So now we have to wait for 45 minutes for it to done, to be get done. Thank you so much for watching. Keep watching. Thank you so much.